What's going on, guys? This is Steve, and welcome to the review of Amazing Spider-Man Renew Your Vows issue number 4. So hope you guys will enjoy it. Let's move into the review from AdventuresInPurchase.com. This review is by David Brook. So the penultimate issue tends to be one that holds back, just taken to allow the final issue to go nuts. That means you typically get a transitional issue and in most cases a bit of a boring read. Let us check out the penultimate issue of Secret Wars tie-in and determine is it good or bad. So this issue opens where we left off with Mary Jane and Peter's daughter running for their lives. Peter is fighting off the Sinister Six as Regent prepares to take out Spider-Man once and for all. This issue delves into the underground group of heroes who have been hiding in the shadows preparing to strike at Regent ever since he took out nearly all the Marvel heroes all at once. The chips are down and the stakes are high, but unfortunately this issue falls a bit flat. Writer Dan Slott delivers one thing though, and that's seeing Peter's daughter in costume and kicking butt. Some fans will simply love this, but I for one had a problem with the costume, which screamed head girl. It was also a bit cheesy. On top of the most of this issue is Mary Jane and the kiddo learning about the Hawkeye ran underground hero group. To say it's boring is an understatement. There are some interesting members to be sure, but it's not worth the pages they are given. We do get a big detail on Regent and the possible weaknesses, but how the solution to beating him comes up feels really forced. I am also not sold on Sandman's inclusion. He's sort of just thrown in for fan service. There are a few other elements like this elsewhere, and his mini arc in this issue is very forced. If we are supposed to care about him by issue's end, it doesn't work. And so yeah, that's the thing. But speaking of fan service, to see the Spider-Man characters who are involved with underground operation is eye-rollingly lame. To be told certain characters had a hand in Spider-Man's survival since the rise of Regent is just plain lazy. Given Slott didn't have a lot of issues to build towards these things, but the way they are inserted feels like he's added them just so fans know he had ideas for them. Yeah, and that way it's just happening. So the art unfortunately takes a hit too, most likely due to Adam Kubert sharing artistic duties. It's not to say the art is bad, but it's just not as awesome from panel to panel since it's obvious he's getting help. I can't help but think if Kubert was given more time, the more boring exposition scenes would work better with his fantastic lines. I know that there must be a thing that it would have been happen. So yeah, it's good. This is a stereotypical penultimate issue that falls flat, drags on and holds back so that climax will be all the better. If you are dying to see Peter's daughter kick butt, you might love it, but it's a skippable issue for most of it, and that thing is just happening. So yeah, it's a lot of options are there that in a many way that is things are like this or like that or not. So let's move to graphicpolicy.com. From in this issue review, they have given really good points. The problem with this crossover has been the scope of the storytelling, in that it has been somewhat all over the place, focusing on versions of classic story arcs, but not necessarily explaining the underlying concepts behind the bigger world. In this case, all of the different miniseries have spun off of the same idea, but it is increasingly difficult to put them together, especially as numerous versions of some characters exist in all the different series. So that's what happened, and the approach here works both as a series and as part of the overall crossover. Although there are some attempts to tie this into Doom, one can also read this without too much understanding of the bigger series, and instead it focuses on the characters that have made those things. And yeah, so I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more amazing shows. A lot of shows are coming. Have a great day. Adios.